¿En qué le puedo ayudar?
I don't even know why I'm here. I'm late.
For a dance competition?
How do you know?
No, it's a gift.
I just need a love potion.
With your looks. It's usually las gordas y las feas who come in for that.
I'm just crazy in love with this boy. It's in love with another girl.
Trying to steal a man's heart from another is difficult. Mucho trabajo, muchas velas, mucho dinero.
How much?
The spell starts at $100.
Sorry, I don't have that much cash.
No problem, mija. I take Visa, MasterCard, Discover, EBT, PayPal, food stamps.
La brujita says you will soon find true love.
How soon? And what does my boyfriend look like?
Well, he's tall, and handsome, and his name is... sorry, the vision's gone.
Wait, at least tell me his name.
You will have to book La Brujita for another session. And next time, bring cash, huh? And an Elmo doll.
Llama a mi ahorita!
Why? Why not?
¿Te has pirado? Yo me comí la otra mitad. Estoy totalmente bien.
Me too. Totally normal.
Okay. Well, maybe Zed was just selling counterfeit edibles.
Just one thing. What is this meeting about again?
I thought you said you felt normal.
Normal. Normal. Esa palabra es bien chistosa.
Is the coffee working at all?
Creo que sí. ¿Ya alguna vez te conté de la primera vez que yo tomé café? Es una historia bien chistosa. Yo estaba con mi hermana Cecilia.
What's so funny?
Nothing. Okay, Mom, you're the important one. Did the shower help?
Yes. But listen, I was thinking in there. I am pretty sure that this meeting is a trap.
So here's how this is gonna work. I'll do all the talking, you just nod, okay? Great. Okay, Mom, I'll introduce you. I'll talk about Zed, how you haven't gotten into any trouble. No, you can't just nod the whole time.
Maybe you should give us some signal when we should stop.
Ay, buena idea, Xiomara.
Mami! Mira quién te traje.
Hi, hello.
Good job, Dolly.
How are you? But you're afraid of the ocean. We'd vacation with family on the Jersey shore, and he'd sit on the sand and cry and cry. Water frightens him. That time that you had the fever and I plunged you into that bucket of cold water, it traumatized him, I think. He defecated.
Ay, mami, por favor, pero no vamos a hablar de eso ahora.
Well, he's not afraid now.
Alba had been corresponding with her first lover, the notorious Pablo Alonso Segura, and Zoe invited him for a visit.
Ese hombre es mala suerte. Y siento que hayas tenido que venir desde tan lejos. Mi hija no debió de haberte invitado.
Entiendo tus dudas. Lo que tuvimos fue abrumador. Pero por favor, solo pido una cita y después me iré.
Ok. Una. Ah, esta canción la estaban tocando la noche que nos conocimos. Eso sí que es un golpe de buena suerte, ¿eh?
No es la suerte. Yo la pedí. Un último baile antes que me vaya.
¿Cómo pude ser tan estúpida?
Hey, you can't blame yourself because he turned out to be a jerk. You got swept up in the romance.
Además de que, bueno, estaba quesuda.
What?
Eso es cierto, lo estaba.
Oh, my God, welcome to my world.
Tú no traes la maldición. Tú eres la maldición.
Tengo gusto por la vida. Eso es todo.
Pero fuera de aquí, fuera de este hotel de Miami. ¿Eh? De hecho, fuera de este país, que es mi país. ¡Lárgate, viejo cochino del demonio!
And thusly was he cast out.
Look, rainbow. Oh.